our lives would be. If we left our hope aside, tell me, what about the future we've both used to see? I shouldn't let my emotions take control of me.